teaching to me is a vocation rather than a job. And I think it's a privilege to be part of a profession that has the capacity to inspire current learners and future generations of learners.
She is able to take the theoretical ideas and say, this is what they look like, this is what you would do in your classrooms. So they're made real for the students.
I enjoy the intellectual challenge. There's the challenge of getting on top of the content that you're working with, and then the added challenge of how to get that across to learners in ways that they can engage with it and be motivated by it.
She engenders in her students the confidence to learn.
She scaffolds the learning for us and makes sure that she catches everybody individually and spends time checking where we're at.
Helping students to become independent themselves, to take ownership of their learning, be self-regulating, all those sorts of things, and to see the pleasure that they get from it.
She has that belief and commitment that everyone who is in the class can learn, is able to learn, and they want to learn.